here in D.C. this morning for a big event happening at Howard University. Fox 5's Holly Morris is there now with the story. Good morning to you, Holly.
Good morning to you. And you know, it would be a big deal if Dr. Oz was in the district just visiting, but he's actually going to be here working today, and he's really getting a health report card for the city, and it's an amazing opportunity for the people that get to come out here today to see just how healthy they are. It's busy here right now. This is being done at Howard University College of Medicine, along with the Howard University Hospital and Fox 5. And what's going to happen is there's going to be 1,000 free physicals given today within an 8-hour time frame. So there's about 125 people an hour that are going to circulate through here. People had to sign up ahead of time, so this is not open to the public, but there is a lot that you can learn from what's going on here today. Maybe questions you can ask your own doctor. Dr. Oz says there are 5 things that you need to know to help assess your own health. And so every person that comes through here today is going to get a 15-minute physical, and it's going to be checked for these 5 things. They're going to get their blood pressure checked. They're going to get their waist size checked. They're going to hop on the scale, see how much they weigh, get their cholesterol checked, and their blood sugar, which of course is an indicator for diabetes. If you know those 5 numbers, first and foremost, if you know what those numbers mean and what they should be, then you can put yourself on a road to a healthier life. That is what Dr. Oz is preaching today, and he's going to be here all day doing this. So as you can see, they have different centers here set up for people to come out. 125 people an hour are going to come through here, as I said, and they're only able to do this because of all the volunteers with the Howard University College of Medicine. In fact, there's going to be about 200 volunteers out here helping to do the 15-minute physicals. But like I said, Dr. Oz is going to be working himself. In fact, he's going to be doing some of the physicals. He's, of course, going to give a big pep rally to all the volunteers that are coming out here, most of which are Howard University College of Medical students, and to get them going and to really establish this relationship so that people can take their own health in their own hands. And that's really what it is, because a lot of these, while they're simple, they don't take time, they're huge indicators of how you are in terms of your health and your risk factors. And so the whole goal here is to lower your risk factors so that you can lead a better quality life and a longer life in turn. Now, I want to remind everyone, this is not open to the public. This is something that people signed up for ahead of time, only district residents, but it is something that information we all can use. Go ahead, you're working. You go on through and get set up. And so we're going to be here throughout the morning, and we're going to get an assessment of where the district stands in terms of its health. So it should be a pretty fine and, more importantly, informative morning. Sarah and Wisdom.
Yeah, those 1,000 people are in pretty good hands. I would say possibly the best hands. All right, Holly, thank you. Can you imagine Dr. Oz giving you,
Dr. Oz
giving you a physical?
Yes.
There you go. That's the guy you want doing it. Coming up next, enjoy what's left of summer, because we could be in for